goals this morning. And the first thing is, what you can expect out, you need to put it in first. And what does that mean? It means putting your best foot forward. In everything you do, do it 200%, not 100%. The second one, see every job as a stepping stone to the next and give it your all. I wasn't always a manager. You start from the bottom. How you see these girls serving tables, that's where I started as a trainee. But you do everything with to the best of your ability and you will grow. Look for gaps. What are the gaps? Today is a gap for you girls. You've come through, you've had the opportunity to be exposed to something different than what is your everyday. What are you going to take away from this? Build relationships. You guys are from four different schools, five different schools today? Five? Four. Speak with each other. Gain from each other's experiences, learn from each other, make new friends. Do what is right all the time with integrity. Everything in life, if you approach it with honesty and with a good heart, good will come out of it. Keep a diary. In your gift packs today, you're going to find books. And those books are not for writing love letters to boys. Those books are to write down what you want your future dreams to be. There is power in writing things down. You speak it into being. So put down there, I'm going to be the president of South Africa. This is the car I'm going to own. Cut out pictures out of magazines. Aspire to the type of woman you want to be. And have fun during the journey. Take care of yourselves. It's such an honor to have so many beautiful faces in one room. So take care of each other as women and always uplift each other.